I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zera's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that, I've got other plans. Yes! Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Yeah, affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
A flare nearby. I'll bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Oh, someone's going to be dead soon.
Looks pretty comfortable.
leave them to me!
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person. And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
All right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though, and that's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Sarah and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Sarah and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, and I thought the reactors could go in there.
Thank you.